man and his crap. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the captain went out and drafted a band. And now the only jumps when he's been reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy company B. A-toot, the attitude. He blows the days of the bar. He boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar. He's playing with them. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he's as busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump and to the bar. And he's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. But at a tip, the bar. You can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy Company B. Wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their heads and step their feet. Because they know how he plays and someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. It's the boogie boogie bugle boy Company B. Da 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 da